Holy shit, what happened?
No, stop, stop.
Say it again.
Stop. What is going on right now?
Sal, get out, we're gonna sink.
Holy
Jesus
shit.
Christ.
Are you, can I curse?
Yes.
Are you f***ing kidding me right now? What is this? What the? Are we in any danger?
We're not in danger.
I was like, clearly you're gonna like skid out in the dirt and we're gonna get out and high five and then get on the boat. You know, getting closer to the water, I'm like, did you have a stroke? I was like, why are we speeding up? I've never seen this type of vehicle in my entire life. This is bad shit crazy. I'm a little speechless, I'm sorry, because I don't even know this thing to exist.
You talk a lot for a guy who's speechless.
What is even going on? The mechanics, I don't even understand it.
It's a Panther water car. There was only 100 of them made, and this is number 12. It's like a 3.7 liter Acura motor. Now we're running off an impeller. And so when I hit the button, basically, I folded the wheels up underneath the boat, which used to be a car.
You're kidding me right now.
Nope.
This is like Miami Vice meets James Bond right now.